Who here among us has not been broken? Who here among us is without guilt or pain? So oft abandoned by our transgressions, if such a thing as grace exists, and grace was made for lives like this. There are no strangers, there are no outcasts, there are no orphans of God.
James 1 verse 27 says that religion that God considers pure and faultless is this: to look after widows and orphans in their distress. Why is it that looking after widows and orphans in their distress is what God considers pure and faultless religion? Well, we might look at the Old Testament and see that throughout the Old Testament we see God having a soft spot in his heart for people who are destitute, widows, orphans, the alien, who come into the land and who have no connections, who have no food, who have nobody to look after them. God cares for the widow and the orphan. As believers, we might look at the widow and the orphan, people in distress, and we see ourselves. We see ourselves in need of a Savior. We see in the Gospel a God who came to help people who were in the distress of the widow and the orphan. And that is why looking after the widow and the orphan is something that is so close to the heart of a Christian. Loved people love people. Why care for the orphan and the widow? Because God first loved us. Together for Adoption Conference, South Africa, magnifying the grace of God and mobilizing the church for orphan care. 1st and 2nd of March 2013, Pretoria, South Africa. www.adoptionconference.co.za